simply I am. In the heart, and I love. Silence of the mind is love. I love. And I pray a brief prayer. Shri Ganeshaya Namaha. Ganesha is the name of Ishvara. It could be any other name. Like Shri Ramaya Namaha. Shri Gurubhyo Namaha. Sthira Sukhamasanam. Be aware of the posture. Not from the memory of earlier experience, but in the present. The present is always fresh. Sthira Sukhamasana. The hands are in the lap, held loosely, but the back is upright. Upright position is natural for the back. Relax the shoulders. Watch the face. Keep the eyes lightly close. transport a smile on the lips. This is the asana. As you sit in the asana, the mind remains silent. You can make the mind really silent by watching the eyes. Netra dhyanam. Watch the eyes. Do not allow yourself to be distracted. Just watch the eyes. Be like the watchman watching the eyes. Even if the mind is distracted, don't get annoyed. Smile at the mind. Just bring it back smoothly without annoyance. continue to watch the eyes. Learn to love the watching of eyes. When you watch anything, there is no mind. Just watch the eyes. If the mind asks how long, just smile and ignore the question. Watch the eyes. If the mind asks what for, again ignore the question with a smile. Don't look for any rewards. Just watch the eyes. There are no rewards for watching, but more importantly, I do not need any rewards. Because I lack nothing. Watch the eyes. understand that watching is not doing, thinking is doing. Watch the eyes. Watching is not a doing. Watching is the being. Watch the eyes. It's possible to increase the depth of the watching. Keep the irises in the center of the eyes without any movement. Don't say they are already in the center, just do it. Both irises are kept in the center of the eyes. Without any movement. Keep the back upright. And keep the smile on the lips. Don't become grim. Be relaxed, cheerful. Keep the irises without movement in the center of the eyes. Stop doing if you find headache. You should not normally. The final step in the Netra Dhyanam is, now you focus both the eyes, keeping them closed between the eyebrows. Focus both the eyes. Between the eyebrows. Look between the eyebrows with both the eyes. Shivoham Shivoham Watch between the eyebrows. Chidananda Rupaha Shivoham Shivoham. Shanti, shanti. relax. Keep the eyes closed and sit at ease. Relax. Slowly open the eyes.